You can run, but you can't hide, amigo. The pupil has become the master. Your island is now mine, and soon I'll fish you out of the jungles. I have taken control of Puerto Gato. Nevertheless, a large part of the population remains loyal to Generalissimo Santana. I doubt that they will stand idly by and accept me as their ruler. I will have to deal with all of them to secure the island. The Generalissimo himself is the bigger problem. His rebel forces are a constant threat, which I must eradicate.
Presidente, I've got some good news and I've got some bad news. The good news is that this island, Puerto Gato, is now completely under our control. Supporters of the old regime are organizing an underground resistance against you. Once you deal with them or convert them to our side, the island will be ours for good.
What is it now?
So, you took my island from me, and now you think you've won, amigo? Luckily, I managed to destroy all production buildings just before I left.
I doubt it will be trivial to rebuild the power plant Santana destroyed, but we have to power up the non-operational buildings eventually. Consider using wind turbines or saving up for a new power plant.
¿Qué necesitas?
Santana was not a big supporter of free speech. Unless it was his speech, he wouldn't shut up at night. We must prove to the people that...
What is it now? Coming through! It's always all work and no play for Presidente. Time for a walk.
Buenas tardes.
What is it now? Time to check up on my people.
Turns out that Generalissimo Santana had the habit of putting dissidents in the prison. Demolishing the prison and freeing the political prisoners will win you a lot of support from the population, comrade.
Are you a rebel? Time to check up on my people.
Peace and love, dear Presidente. Please accept this flower.
You know who I am, amigo. But do you know who my friends are?
Sir, the number of rebels on the island.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling. What matter requires Presidente's attention?
some Colombian barons.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Comrade Presidente, an article published... Comrade, progress does not wait for anyone.
Are you a rebel? What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Intelligence reports that...
The good, God-fearing U.S. citizens like your goods. I don't know why, and I don't care. All I know is that you are going to...
Psst! Presidente, I heard a rumor about a treasure hidden somewhere on our island.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Most blessed Presidente, the time is...
Are you a rebel?
I heard another rumor about Santana's stash, Presidente. Every time Santana left for church, he would...
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir. To arms! To arms!
Presidente, the USSR has invaded a prominent country in...
Are you a rebel?
I can't stop thinking about Generalissimo Santana's stash, Presidente. It can't be located too far from the palace, right? We found Santana's stash, Presidente. There it is, in the ruins of the ranch.
There is a crisis of command in our army, sir. Since Tropicans...
We received a crumpled note written in very bad English, Presidente. We set you up the bomb. All your building are belong to us. What you say? The earthquake is over, Presidente.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir. A decisive victory for our brave soldiers, Comandante.
Presidente, I just learned that the so-called Museum of Modern Art is actually the private collection of paintings stolen by Generalissimo Santana. Let's demolish the building and sell the paintings abroad. Presidente, something extraordinary happened.
Sir, the number of rebels on the island is growing.
You haven't forgotten about me, have you, amigo? Building free media, trying to prove that you are better than me? I don't like this!
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir. To arms! To arms!
The childhood home of Santana is another symbol of the old regime, Presidente. Let's blow it to smithereens!
Are you a rebel?
¿Qué mira?
What is it now?
Q! calamity, Presidente! Propaganda that is not ours!
A petition has arrived at the palace.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir. To arms!
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Presidente, the recruitment program, Join Tropical's Workforce and Get a Free Cookie, devised by our Minister of Education, has been a smashing success.
A decisive victory for our...
Ay, caramba! Now I know why Santana was against this free speech nonsense.
Fellow Tropicans, the importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation, the lack of proper entertainment, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them. And it will be resolved, as will all others, in time, as the global economy stabilizes. The unbreakable friendship and love between Soviet and Tropican comrades ensures the dictate of the people for future generations. Our close relationship and common ideals will help us find a way to overcome all challenges. I have great plans for Tropico, plans that will be felt by everyone, even the least fortunate of you. I promise you that in my next term, people will no longer have to live in shacks. A warm embrace to all, especially the ladies.
My dear Presidente, the election day draws near.
Buenos días.
Congratulations, Presidente. You have won the election.
Uh-huh.
Excellent job on the elections, Presidente. Most of the population is on our side now. Let's build some luxury housing and win over the rest of them.
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
A decisive victory for our...
Thank the heavens, my Presidente. For a moment, I thought that assassin got you.
In light of your recent initiative for improving the housing conditions, may I propose...
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Buenas tardes.
Sir, the number of rebels on the island is...
You think you defeated me, eh, amigo? There are still people loyal to me living in your city.
See?
Talk fast. I don't have all day. It's always all work and no play for Presidente.
The traitor Santana has been a thorn in our side for too long. As you know, comrade, I am expert in all kinds of guerrilla warfare, so trust me when I say that I can defeat him. You are lucky that I...
I have some good news, sir. The rebels are afraid of our military's might.
On this day, I, the great Generalissimo Santana, formally surrender to you, amigo. My rebel force is no more, and you have beaten me at my own game.
Now that we've dealt with Santana, all that remains is to take care of the last supporters of the old regime. Time to deal with the...
Buenas tardes. No me interesa.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
¿Qué necesitas? Muy buenas.
¿Sí? Buenos días. Muy buena.
¿Qué? ¿Qué necesitas? Buenos días.
True victory is only achieved when you make your enemies see that they were wrong to oppose you in the first place. You have to force them to acknowledge your greatness. Today, I declare victory over my former mentor, Generalissimo Santana. His surrender is a true testament to my brilliance. His army has been eradicated. His supporters have deserted him. Vengeance is within my grasp. Only one enemy remains.